Hey guys, Corey again with CrossFit Little Creek, and this week on episode number 9 of CrossFit and Coffee, we're going to talk about what prescribed means. Well, prescribed means a lot of different things. Depending on the day that you come into the gym, you could see prescribed meaning the specified weight for the workout, it could mean the specified repetitions for the workout, and it could really mean a mix of the two. So what does that mean for you as an athlete? Well, not a whole lot, to be honest. It's a great goal to try to finally get a workout prescribed, but honestly, the blue checkbox on the Wattify system that you check after you do a workout prescribed doesn't mean a whole lot. It doesn't change the stimulus to your body. It doesn't change a whole lot of the effect that the workout is going to have on your systems and their reaction to it. And then ultimately, it doesn't have a lot of effect on your results. The only positive that really comes out of chasing the RX button is the simple mental satisfaction of knowing that you got to click that little button. So, why do we even have prescribed in the gym? Well, the prescribed workout is actually a tool that we use between the owners, head coaches, and coaches at CrossFit Little Creek in order to identify what the stimulus is of a workout. If we see that the workout has, let's say, back squats and rowing, and the row is relatively short, let's say 200 meters, and the back squats are a fairly heavy, let's say 5 reps, for instance. Not to say that's a great workout, but the 5 reps might be really heavy. Well, now, if that prescribed weight on that is 225 for those back squats, we have an understanding that the stimulus we're looking for there is a very heavy weight, low repetition exercise. And depending what the time domain of the workout is, that's going to help us drive each individual athlete to where they need to be as far as loading the barbell. This is what we use to scale from. It's not necessarily the workout plan that the athletes should be moving towards. It's what we use to identify the stimulus of the workout. So that means that a coach may come over to you and say, "How are you feeling today?" If you're having issues, don't be surprised if maybe we scale you completely away from the barbell and we replicate that same movement pattern or that same stimulus that was designed by that prescribed workout with kettlebells, dumbbells, or potentially just bodyweight movements. It gives us the ability to understand where we're at in the training cycle, what we're going to actually be intending to use the workout for, and then how we can make changes to that workout in order to guarantee the results that we need that individual day. Now, I understand we may not always be happy with where we get scaled to, or sometimes we may think that the coach is making us go too light or too heavy, and I understand that 100%. But when we broaden that aperture and really look at these workouts over a longer marathon-like domain instead of that tiny little sprint of one Metcon or workout, we can start to see where each individual workout is being catered to our personal needs to prevent injury, guarantee results, and really give the stimulus that CrossFit's designed for. Well guys, I hope you found this educational, and if you have any more questions, please comment or like, and I'll be sure to answer everything I can. I know that the way we program and the stimulus that we're going for can sometimes be confusing, but our coaches do their absolute best to understand and explain the why to each athlete to make sure you guys understand it. So, as always, if you have any questions, feel free to ask me here, or you can ask the coach that you happen to have in any class. Again, thanks for joining me, and I hope to see you next week for episode number 10.